got some bison ribeyes.
Start by removing this, these back ribs. All the way down. Those removed. A little bit of the tail off. This one's start cutting some steaks.